Messaging through Facebook has become very accessible. Beanman mentions on his Emailverse Facebook blog how Facebook has made the availability to send an email straight from Facebook. Social networks are about 30% more likely to be checked than before emails, so an easy way to leave a quick message for a friend is to either leave a wall post on their profile or take advantage of the fairly new Facebook Instant Messenger feature. There are hundreds of applications available on Facebook for entertainment or appealing to different interests for different people, such as bumper stickers that you can just send a friend to break the ice if you haven't spoke to them in a while, or horoscopes to keep you astrologically informed. You can also post photo albums and pictures to tag your friends to link them to photos that they might have been involved in or that they may enjoy. So it also doubles as a photo sharing website. Businesses take advantage of advertising on Facebook to get the word out about their company. I know my job has a Facebook profile and a lot of people are fans, and they use the website to show their store hours, rates, and post when we may be having specials. New businesses can also post information about employment for those job seekers out there to attract customers as well. I also know that there are charitable organizations that have pages on the website. This can bring more awareness to their organization and events such as a charity walk or a food or clothing drive. They can also educate people on how successful their organization is and how many opportunities they may have brought to many people. The tools and elements of social networking websites have improved over the years and becoming better known to the public. Especially with the digital age becoming more dominant, it is a great thing to keep in touch and keep busy on the computer. As I have stated, there are many convenient accessories to Facebook and other social networking sites to improve or hold relationships with friends as well as publicize your business's name and products. The statistics of the use of social networking has skyrocketed since the millennium. I hope I was able to successfully welcome you to the social networks and their possibilities beyond the World Wide Web.